Hello, YouTube.
All right.
Let's check out our worlds. Beast Castle is a 37. Ooh. Our big worlds looks like our Twilight Town, Hollow Bastion, Beast Castle, and... Or Sora's Heart and the World That Never Was. All right. And I've also set it to hard item logic, so I actually have to go a bit deeper into the worlds themselves. Okay, we'll be going standard. Vibrations off. Yep. And we will actually be starting with Disney Castle because I cannot do the Pride Lands trick. And hopefully more blades. Actually, let me check. Okay, it gives me guard. Oh, and my weapon. 2 dodge roll. Really? Couldn't give me a glide off the top? Oh, experience boost. What did it give me? Okay, it's royal gear with experience boost. Okay, throw a potion in there. Ether. I heard some reaction for when Master dropped. Oh, I was just more surprised. I was like, really, Master? All right, we got Blizzard Gun. All right. MP Rage and Valkyria. Well, I might as well throw the Blizzard Gun early. What do we got? It's a 1-3 withdraw. All right. To Disney Castle. And it is legitimately faster to just dodge roll. Oh, hey. Oh, yeah. And I forgot I have scanned for the first time. Internet gone? I'm not sure. I can still see you. Did I? No, I'm good. There we go. Alright. Stop. Oh, not good. And I have to remember this is hard item logic, so things are going to be buried a bit deeper. Oh. Okay, got the... Okay, we got Thunder on level 4. And I'm an idiot. I want thunder on Y. Aether's on that. Just get a level or two off these guys. Or Galcom Plus. Yeah. Ah, crap, crap, crap. Hang on. Hold. What happened? On Chrome and... What the hell? Weird. Okay, so... Am I okay on my end? Something happened? I'm not dropping any frames. Give me 1 second. Am I okay over here? Yup. Okay, I'm good on my end. What on earth? Alright, let's get it. Okay, we'll at least get back to where we were. Executive's ring.
Here we go. Nice.
Come on, get it.
Here we go.
Nice. Seems the Twitch size is oh.
Here we go. Nice.
Oh. Okay, hang on. I'll send that over quick. Yeah, it might just be the Twitch side.
Here we go. Nice. Here we go. Nice. Here we go. Nice. Here we go.
God damn it.
For you. Here we go. Nice. For you. Here we go. Nice. For you. Here we go. Nice. For you. For you. Here we go. Nice.
There we go.
For you.
Working here? Oh, excellent.
For you. Here we go. Nice.
Odd. But yeah, it should be. I don't know why. Twitch might just be
just
having a
one
hiccup.
Moment. For you. Here we go. Nice.
There we go.
For
and
you.
After we get to the win.
Here we go. Nice.
I'm also using this as a bit of
for
a grind
you.
Spot because, you know.
Here we go. Nice.
But there we go.
For you.
Going.
Here we go. Nice.
But
for you.
Let's see what we got.
Here we go. Nice.
I'm not sure how deep we're gonna go in here since it's 16 and we already got the pitcher.
Here we go. Nice.
today. Might as well get a try and get a level or a few more levels.
For you.
Oh, she stopped. God damn it.
Here we go. Nice. For you.
Come on.
For you.
Stop at a certain point.
Here we go. Nice.
Tent with an aerial finish. Huh. Perfect. Is there a chest here? Nope. But I'm gonna grab aerial finish, jackpot, drive converter. Nope, I don't want that yet because I don't have any. And well, it was a 3-1 with MP rage. Did I get any other staffs?
Yeah.
And there's nothing on... There's nothing on the wharf.
Yeah.
Nothing on the wharf, but it is. There is an pier in the waterway.
Yeah.
There's this fight. But that can wait.
Yeah.
Okay, we got our first proof. God, I am so weak right now. There we go.
What you?
All right, we're gonna just. I'm not even gonna bother doing any of them just because I'm so low on HP. I have no health. Yeah. Wow, my words escape me. Okay. Where? My brain. Okay. I was just like, where's the quickest little things I can just duck into quickly? Okay. Little bit of HP never hurts. And there. Okay. And then we'll hit up Port Royal. I'm just trying to do a little bit of the shotguns. And then I'll probably head to Agrabah. I do love the pirate outfit. That is a great job. Pog slash. Yeah, definitely. Let's head to not Halloween Town. Agrabah. Actually, no. Since we're here, we might as well go to Halloween Town first. Seems like other Twitch streams are working, but yours is down for some reason.
Yeah. 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 Rah!
Weird. Same in Mordor. I don't know. Like, it looked... Everything looks fine on my end. In terms of, like... I'm not, like, dropping frames or anything like that. There we go. I might just be unlucky. I really wish they'd let me into the fucking enhanced streaming thing. Checked others too, check two browsers. My YouTube seems to have been getting more attention than my Twitch, so it's not a big deal. God, I have no... Also, your Halloween Town outfit does look dope. Honestly, if I could get a fire or Stitch or some form of something, I would just go to Space Paranoid super early. Just so I can get the... Just so I can get a bit of XP. Oh, hey, okay, wisdom form. Christmas Towns was the first good design, then I came up with the zipper and belt model. Cozy. These clothing parts were from Goat Gears or something like that. Yeah. Code Bane? Okay, let's try that again.
For you.
Prepare to scream!
Yeah, level 10 was... There we go.
For you.
Prepare to scream!
Oh. Okay, I got them both this time. Good. Older or good eater? God eater. See? There we go. All right, level 12. Getting a bit more up there. When I'm done with each drive, we'll have a unique model even in the worlds. That is dope. Ether.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll never turn down an extra ether. Next mission, Steamboat still needs some models. Yeah, I saw you were working on those. God damn it. Orichalcum. Okay. Just got those two, unfortunately. Do I have a better... Aquamarineering is just a little bit better. Grab the defender while I can. Stock. There we go. Didn't see the end of last stream. Did you fight Roxas or you promised charm? I needed to defeat Roxas to get one of the proofs. He was holding, I think it was the proof of peace. I quick ran Roxas. And then he dropped the proof, and then I used promise charm three proofs to skip. Hit me, please. All right, give me 1 second. I'm going to try restarting the stream quick. Weird. Recording's still going, don't worry. Boop. Oh. Oh. Okay. Should not be live. Hockey. Setting. Oh. All right, that should be better. Okay, and we're back. Okay, TLDR, what happened? The stream, basically what happened is the stream key dropped. I'll have to fix that after the stream. And I'll just... Okay, odd. Up we go. Alright, are we good? Let me know how it looks, how it sounds.
Yeah.
Okay, we got Sword of the Ancestor. Crap. Where are you, Cage Tracker? There we go. Okay, Sword of the Ancestor was in was in Agrabah. Welcome back. Let me know how it looks, how it sounds, all that stuff. Okay, we got an external scan. Order Calvin Plus. Please give me a glide or something. YouTube is good as well. I didn't really need to change much on YouTube. Because what happened was basically the stream key was just basically having issues. I'm just going to use these quick since I am so low. There we go. I'll have to fix these after stream. Be done, but I can't find it on YouTube. It should, if you click on the YouTube link in my description down there, you should be able to, it should be there. Okay, high jump level 2. Oh yeah, there's nothing there. I got, ooh, a new one, Dark Knot. And I got the Battlefields of War. So, Olympus and LOD are fully open to me. It ended when you said you want to restart. Yeah, and then I restarted it once I, hang on. Un momento. Hang on. It should be live again. Hang on. Give me 5 seconds. Okay, there we go. We are live on YouTube as well. There we go. The heck? Oh. There we go. Okay, we're good on that, good on that. Give me 1 second. There we go. Okay, good, 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 good. Sorry, I just, okay. So we got 8 points left here. Sorry for all technical difficulties. Thor's heart has wisdom form. I already got that. Just in case. Okay, yep. We are good to go. We are solid. Really? That was a one shot. Damn it. Well, it wasn't really a one shot. I just had no health. Hey, how dare you? Okay. What? Oh my god. I was... God damn it. There we go. That's all I needed. What? There we go. Yeah, we're okay. I just have to remember for these, I shouldn't be pushing forward. I can just hit triangle. There we go, magic boost. Don't get me wrong, I'm not complaining about the boost. I just need some more tools. Agrabah just has a 5 left, so. Back to the garden. I think Twilight Town's you know, Hollow Bastion. Wisdom Former, are they rocking an Organization 13 outfit? Okay, Ansem. World That Never Was has a reflect. Someone's a big nerd. I know that's meant to be complimentary. Okay, grab that. Ooh, cosmic belt. Might not be bad. HDR. Oh, Sakura. And a manifest illusion. Alright. Air combo boost. Okay. Sakura. All right, well, looks like I just found the keyblade I'm going to be using. I'm going to be using Darkgnaw. It's me. I am a big nerd. I'm pretty sure all of us would be considered big nerds. And you know what? That's half the fun. And let's grab a diamond ring. I don't want pluses, I want boosts. That is the one thing I've learned from watching randos. You don't want the pluses. You want to put out your finishing moves as quickly as possible because they are your damage enders and your literal fight enders. And sometimes if you have, like, say, double negative combo, you can absolutely just cheese bosses. Yep. Early thunder with a thunder boost is very nice. That give me extra. Backstory Mario sees isn't really done, but I have two character traits that are arcade related have not been discussed in Cage so far. Oh, cool. Hey, as long as you're into what you're making. Okay, we got Cypher's Trophy. Centurion and Orichalcum. Abilities. Actually, let's see, did any of these have Flare Force? Nope. Ansem can create Heartless out of thin air. The emblem ones. We go. We got the Hades Cup trophy. I was just like, eh. Okay.
Yeah.
AP. Oh, okay, it's locked. If nothing else, this is a tiny bit of XP and some money. Okay. Yeah, I... The Bailey unlocks when you find the membership card, right? My OCs are just my D&D characters. Hmm. I am just your... I'm merely your humble host. A humble PNG tuber. Where my inspiration came from, I'm pretty sure y'all can figure it out. We're not going into SDT. Yes, membership card. Okay. Okay, let's grab these. Ooh, auto final. Ah, yes. I like the things I just saw. Give me auto final and give me glide. God. Is that why a lot of speedrunners will start with shmovement? For those that don't know, shmovement is one each of the movement abilities. Actually, come on, hit me, please. Hit me, please. Oh, wait. I was gonna try and force auto and do auto final. I was like, wait, why can't I do... I literally was having a, wait, why can't I wisdom form? And then I'm like, oh. And my limit is drive form 3. I was gonna auto final, but then I'm like, oh, they can't do enough damage for me to care. Ether. All right. TT is completely unlocked for us if we want it. It's more amusing that we got it in Twilight Town. Movement is just convenience because it's faster and all are annoyed by normal running. What happens when both die or one absorbs the other, like Roxas into Sora? Is it a new human or which part will be the primary because Roxas was fighting for it? Axel's ice was falling down, that's why it's there at the bottom. Yep, okay, canonically, I'm all for that. You know, damage drive. Yeah. And I will say, your VV model is actually fantastic in terms of, like, not having to listen to Donald Duck. Twilight Town is massive. Should I just kind of stick with here until, like... I'm also thinking...
Oh,
He has the same AI answer, but I'm not that angry. Yeah, well, no, it's just convenience because, you know, canonically, Donald Duck voice makes him the most powerful mage because people just cast him away for so long because he was so goddamn annoying. And, put simply, Final Fantasy IX is my favorite Final Fantasy, so it makes me happy to see the little guy. Okay, we got Lollipop Chainblade. Zeta Flare.
Yup.
And, side note, if you are interested in, I have actually played through the entire Kingdom Hearts series. A thousand times stronger than Bahamut's best attack, I know. If you check out my YouTube, I have played through all of the KH series, including Recoded, Dream Drop Distance, all of them. I did a Kingdom Hearts series playthrough. Well, all that were accessible. Like, there's certain ones that are, like, mobile or, like, DS that, you know, I just didn't have access to. Huh. Yeah. Now you can do it in HD. I did do it in HD. Yeah. Huh. Emulation? I don't know what you're talking about. I totally don't have Pokemon randomizers. Pokemon rental randos? No, of course not. You know, I also didn't have a very generous person just gift me the game I'm playing currently. Okay, got the Proud Fang and the Mega Elixir. Okay, okay. Ah, yes, sweet money pouch needed. That was actually a very, very good pickup. A 1 to 2 years old code just blown the dust off. Well, it is much appreciated. It was still a very generous thing, and it is much appreciated. Disney Castle has the picture. I already knew that. Crap, I didn't even see what the other one. Oh, Port Royal has a torn page. I'll be blunt, I'm probably not even gonna touch. Oh, okay, shoot, Sandlot. All right, let's see what's up with the Sandlot. The only persons I can give it to have been used are random runner that uses PS2, plus has to be NA. And a random league stuff. All already having a copy. You know what? I'll just call it the luck of the draw. The luck of the host, shall we say. Ooh, Shadow Archive. Yes. Thank you. All right, looks like Yuki is getting into the books for this one. Was it up here? No, wait, that's the plaza. We need the sandlot. And is that off of the back alley? Yep.
Now you'll see. Here we go.
Ah, crap. Anti-form. Not what I was hoping for. Me. I'm just trying to burn through it as quickly as possible. And it's a Neo Shadow. Yeah, I can tell. Okay, we got 14 points left. Ah, crap. Ah, let's try that again. Try that again. And I'm doing a mod where Roxas girl is the main model. She is nobody that her model is a dancer. Damn. Let's try this again. Crap. What? Ah, crap, crap, crap. Dancer like the nobody enemies? Okay. Is it guaranteed all anti-form now? Okay. Crap. Come on, BB, get up. Ah! God damn it. God. Okay, come on. Yeah, that's fairly accurate. Oh, what? Oh, the back. Okay, come on. You know what? I need another, some form of tool. You know what? LOD's fully unlocked. Let's go through there. It just... 15... I'm at 19. Okay. But yeah. We just need some more tools. Just... blatantly. Okay, come on, brain. Land of dragons. There we go. And 19 is medium. Yeah. If I could get, like, a magic... like, even, like, a Thundara. Or, like, specifically a fire would be nice. There we go. Tracker icons, magic, and defense. Magic defense. Yeah, currently for me it's 19, 26, 18. Really? And there's no point in me going for drive forms because I'm already at the max level for wisdom. There we go. Also, notice ping? Yeah, they've got, when they're attacking, they have a custom keyblade. Is that meant to be, the... sort of the ancestor reskin? Remind me to switch some things around. Get a couple more ethers from Keyblade Pack. The Keyblade which you get in Mulan Rumbling Mushu. Nice. Ether. Let's go with that. Is Dark Elm meant to be like an electric style Keyblade? Because I just noticed there was some like lightning around it. God damn it. Honestly, fuck Final Xemnas. Fuck Data Xemnas. The hardest enemies in this game are goddamn shadows. Didn't listen. I said, is Dark Nom meant the Keyblade? This one, is it meant to be like lightning infused? Because I noticed whenever I... Or is that based on the... Keyblade, it's based on which is the decisive pumpkin. Some particles aren't replaced here. Okay. Still looks good. I was just curious. There we go. Really? Goddamn wizards coming out looking like flatworms. Skill and crossbones. And no XP. Alright, is that Flare Force at least? Oh, yeah. Well. Let me grab Lord's Broom. And. Let me. This is why you always check the Moogle Shop. Flare Force. Thank you. Do not have a better one for that. Do I have a better one than Dark Gnaw? If I wanted to even out, I could replace some particles and some are still from the original. We'll probably fight through to Shanyu. Actually, give me that. Give me that. Shark Charm Plus. Yes. Because I've already got the Thunder Boost on. Did I get another one? Be Hystera. All right, let's keep it going. My thunders are... absolutely nasty. Look at that. Yeah. Perfect. Abilities. I probably should have equipped those earlier. Still got 12 here. We got Wayward Wind. Oh, yeah, all these bastards.
Let's end it. How's this? Is that all you've got? Let's end it.
Come on, give me another form at least, like Valor. We're getting there, we're getting there. Oh yeah, there's nothing there. Yeah, we'll fight through to Shanyu. Because I can't do the throne room skip because I don't have master form or like, you know. Now, if I recall correctly, go in here, go back in. Okay, I was right. Then you go through here. You skip the encampment. And then you go right. Which will lead us to... Okay, hey. Are they immune to thunder? Or is it just very finicky? There we go. Yeah. Rude. God damn it. Okay, we got Blizzard. Okay, at least we got another tool. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna go into there again right now. No, I want customize. Blizzard on X is fine. And that's what I was gonna do. Elixir for Ether. Okay, where have we gone? Honestly, OC. OC. After OC, I will take opinions. Where do you think I should go next? Because we'll probably get... I'm thinking... OC through a Cerberus fight at minimum. Cause yeah. Okay, we got Earthshaker. I'll check that out when I get a moment. Thundergun trinket. Okay, nothing. Do you have Lion King? Oh, yeah. Ooh. Quick. Do the Pride Lands shotgun. That's actually a good call, because that's a lot of checks. It's a great check per minute thing, plus only two Heartless. Correct. Yeah, I think once we get through Hades fight here. Okay, we just got Earthshaker with a Thunder Boost. Oh. Unfortunately, it's a 2-1. Thunderboost would be great. Like, I'm saving Royal Gear until we find Stitch. And then we're gonna go to Space Paranoids. Actually, yeah, that's the plan right now. We'll do OC up to Cerberus. Then we'll go do Pride Lands, and then we'll head to Space Paranoids. You'll find it funny. In my last seed, STT,
that's it.
Was all three torn pages.
That's it.
It was hilarious.
That's it.
God damn it. There we go. Oh, yeah. What do you... Okay, I keep forgetting I can't use lightning on that guy. God damn it. Thank you. Good job, BB. Smack him with your cane.
Farewell. Feel the heat. Feel the heat.
There we go. And then we go up here. Okay, we got Genie. That's our first check. Because I'll be honest, if it was the ukulele charm, I'd probably be heading straight for Space Paranoids. Hey, Cerberus. I will say, even baseline thunder boosted is just nasty. You are not the Hades, Cerberus, so you are not that cute. Hit the... No. All right. Okay, we got Save the Queen. Right, yeah, Pride Land's next. Might as well get through this point of OC. Just because it's literally like... It's a couple free checks, so... One... Oh crap, I didn't turn on fast
Now you'll see.
I didn't turn on like the fast thing for these things.
Now you'll see.
Oops. Be right back, cigarette. Alright, enjoy your smoke. There we go. Oh, and we got second chance. Hell yeah. That is definitely getting equipped. Trap converter. I don't actually need money. Oh, didn't even equip. Quick run. Alright, but yeah, looks like Pride Land's next on the list. Let me grab that. Disney Castle has a cure. Oh, Beast Castle has a cure. And let's head over to Bridelands. Boop. Boop. Okay, I will take all the things you just gave me. Good stuff. Aerial dodge 2. Drive recovery. Wait. Final form. Hell yes. Oh god, that is an item boost. But I believe, in terms of many, fuck yes. God, that is so useful. And that also item boost. And okay, there's just a 7 left here. But seriously, getting final is just godly useful. Literally, just give me a fire now. Power boost is fine as well. Meow. Dodge it and grab it. Ooh, strength earring. Okay, we still got a few more checks. I believe the first one is right over here. Yep. I'll take a mega potion. I just did that because I knew I was going to take a hit if I didn't just whack him. What the? Okay. Ow, ow. To go out first. Okay, well, we at least got final form. Welcome back. We got final form. You know what? We might as well hit up Pooh's house. I was gonna say we might as well hit up 100 Acre. It's got like next to nothing in it, but it might have some tools like explosion or something. And it's 6 checks for free. Beast Castle after Pooh? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Where's the other one? I thought I had a torn pit. Nope. I'm an idiot. Port Royal has a torn page. I don't have a torn page. But yeah, Beast Castle. My brain. There we go. In case you're wondering why I'm doing Wisdom, I don't have Final. I mean, I don't have Valor for... Okay, we got... And I'm thinking, because we need the membership card to get any farther in Hollow Bastion, right? Okay, there's the identity disc. So Space Paranoids is fully open to us. Cat's belt. But then we go in, we grab the stuff from the courtyard, come back in and head to the left. Come on. Don't get me wrong, these items are useful, but fuck. Magic block on. I've never really seen anyone use magic lock on. Is it, like, useful, or is it just kind of trash? Star Charm. I believe that is semi-useful. Yeah, I'd lose one magic. But, hey. Apologies. Ooh, another item boost. Excuse me. You can thunder chair Zem when he throws. Same thing with Genie Defar. It's a helper when you get stuck on him in a loop on boss rando. Sorry. You can thunder. You know the teleport thing when its buildings are thrown at you? Yep. Oh, Chair Zem. Okay. Oh, Dragon Fight Zem. You notice how when the building's thrown at you? Yep. It's bug added 2 times when he looped me into it. Oh. Oh, I see. It has to be a finisher move to get the thing off. I had a brain fart moment. There we go. Hey, Seelzebub, how are you doing? Do you need a Has Dao played Disco Elysium? I have not. I've heard it's quite good, though. But I have not played through it, unfortunately. I've just heard it's a very, very long game. Valor! Yes! Okay, that's another form. There we go. Did you just finish it, or is it just a game you've enjoyed for quite a while? Welcome in, by the way, Seelzebub. And come on.
This'll do the trick.
There we go. Ability. It's really good. It's like D&D character is a permanently a detective class. Thankfully, you can pick archetypes like Big Brain, Psychoanalysis, or Big Bonk. Even your fails can turn into hilarious passes sometimes. Oh, that actually sounds pretty dope. I've heard like that game with the VO is also like very good, but it's also insanely long. Not in a bad way, it's just a very long game. Okay, at least we got Valor out of this so far.
Here we go.
Huh. Alright, and we should actually also see. Alright. 1-6. Wow. What's my biggest? 7-4. I'll give you the lollipop chain blade. And magic. Good lord. I'm just more laughing. Ooh, wayward wind. That's just a better. And that's a 1-7. Dark Gnaw for you, good lord. There we go. Yeah, it can get difficulty to pass time, which is the main issue. Thankfully, you can read books to pass in, which you can do repeatedly. You're only on day 2. Oh, geez. Give me 1 second. Looks like my bitrate's having issues. Huh, weird. and we got lightsaber red off this one. Gained an item slot. Abilities, Yuki. Oh yeah, get the other item boost and another MP Hestera. Did I just de-equip that? But I will have to ask, Yuki, have you, you have played Lollipop Chainsaw, right? Ooh, wait. Isn't Flash Step... Alright. Second proof. Beast Castle's dead. Good call on coming to Beast Castle. Alright, hope where we're going, where we're going. Okay, I'm just trying to think of... Honestly, I'm going to hit up the world that never was, but I'm just going to hit up the first checks. Took the chainsaw because it was cute pink chainsaw plus source. Better weapon was a chainsaw sword, and for my girls, I thought it was fitting. Yeah, no, you are absolutely right. Oh yeah, and let me just check. I just got the lightsaber. 7-7 reaction boost. Guess what? Just call me Darth Sidious. Oh my god, the sound when you just open a chest. That's amazing. Ooh, got another level of quick run. Also, Yuki smiles and battle like a maniac. Just seems that she's a bit more weirdo and evil. Yeah, I picked up on that. Okay. You know, now let's go hit up Space Paranoids. Okay, so it's 8, so it's got to be a report. A report,
yeah.
A magic, and a summon. A report and a magic, or a summon and a magic. Decoy presence.
Yeah.
Land of Dragons has skill and crossbones. I already knew that. Oh, Hoary Slash. Need that. And Flash Step. Magic. Okay. There it is. There it is. I say magic or the evil Stitch after the screens minigame. That would just be... What was I gonna do? Item. No. Item, Yugi. Where's that, I'll lose 2 magic for a potential experience boost. I'll use Ventus's Keyblade. Is this a... Oh my god, that's a 2B outfit. Well done. Give all members ethers. I was gonna say, with my luck, we're gonna head out and it's gonna be Stitch in like the first chest. Wait. No, it can't be because summons are 3. So it has to be a magic. On her chest is a nobody logo on her near dress. Oh, nice. 7-7 reaction boost. Thank you. I will take you probably for the rest of the game. Oh, hey. Explosion. I guess we're playing the Legend of Dragoon and we're leveling up darts additions. No, wait. Hit that. Explosion was... No, his was volcano and his magic was explosion. Back to the garden. All right. Nothing else in Hollow Bastion. Honestly, I think we might dive deep. Yeah. Might dive deeper into Disney Castle. What are we thinking? That's summon 5. Oh, I adjusted it to summon 3. Oh, you're right. Second chance has a 5. I'm dumb. Is it here? Huh! I'm good.
Yeah. Thunder. Let's end it. Let's end it.
There we go. It was a pain in the butt to get the model to PS2 quality. Or her chest, nobody look. Nobody logo on her near dress. Oh, I thought. Oh, let's return to Hollow Bastion. Terminal. Oh. Crap.
Yeah.
Oh,
here we go.
God damn it. Wow. Okay. I don't. Okay, if that's the case, we are gonna wait on that. I'm gonna head back to Twilight Town now that I have final form and go deal with those stupid frickin' that Sandlot fight. There we go. Different. High drop rate of membership card. Yeah. Okay. We need to go over here. Did I already get everything? No, I haven't gotten anything here. Oh no, I did. I got all these.
Yeah.
I believe I have to go to let's get, oh, damn it. Station. Sorry, I'm just remembering things out of order. Because, yeah, you go to the station. Station Heights, and then we want Station Plaza. Another Shadow Archive. Item. You know what? Yeah. Okay, grab those. Doing this to level up my final form just a tad. There we go.
Yes.
That's just now. Where did I get these? Nope. Okay, Blazara. Thank you. I was like, I know I can get up there. Glide level 3, another glide. Come on, give me the membership card. Dude. Am I going insane? I was like, okay, I am. I'm not going insane. I remember there being Elven Bandana. Am I? I don't think I'm missing any checks here. Oh, yeah, I was. Come here. All right, magnet. Abilities. Customize you. Oh, yeah, I keep forgetting I have to phase into another area before I can equip it. Magnet and... You put Blizzard there.
And I don't believe there's anything on this. So nope. And if my memory recalls, I just need to go to... Sunset Station. Yep. Then we need to go back to the... This is when we go back to the station. Not station. This is when we go back to the house. The mansion. Yeah, okay, yeah. That's where I was trying to go. Yeah, because it's in the tram common area. I already got all those checks. My life for a fire element or a reflect. I'm so glad explosion scales off my magic. Okay, we got void gear. Come on. There we go. Good, 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 good. In market next to the hole in the wall. I already, yeah, I believe I got all of them. I will recheck once I get everything here. All right, there's once more. Now I've got second chance and once more. There's Chicken Little. Wait. Okay. Oh, yeah. This was very cute. Enjoy my concept arts. Very well done. Very cute. Oh yeah, there's two here. Oh. There's the ukulele charm. And it looks like TT is pretty much DOA. I will take a drive gauge up actually. Oh,
Let's end it.
Because drive forms still have 15 on them.
Let's end it.
There's a combo boost.
Now you'll see.
Strength and another drive gauge up.
Let's end it.
Aerial dodge 3.
Is that all you've got?
No, wait. No, I need to. I believe I need to specifically. Sea salt. And throw another ether on there. There was one particular thing I wanted to use. Oh yeah. Good lord. Use a drive recovery.
Here we go. Thunder. Thunder.
Oh, Thundara. Okay. Looks like we are done with PT. Really?
Yes. Now you'll see.
There we go. Yes, I know people will be like, that's a waste of a Mega Elixir. Absolutely. Your proof prediction, absolutely. What do you think? Oh yeah, and this is just for that. Prediction, Pride lands because it's 50% for page and proof. There is a high chance of that. Okay. Alright, but I will be right back. I just need to use the washroom.
I have returned. Apologies. The vessel's stomach decided to have a long, drawn-out fight. Okay. But we do that. We're sticking with the lightsaber red. Final. Abilities. I think I just got something decent. I'll take that. I'll actually turn that off for now. Combo boost. Auto master. Because I think... Okay. You say Pride Lands? Yeah, Pride Lands and Land of Dragons. Because there's no point in going back to Hollow Bastion. Wait. Wait, nope. Disney Castle. It's quick, it's simple, and it's a 9. So I can almost guarantee there's either a world unlock on it, a drive unlock, because drives are still 15. And max level is 5. Let's see. There we go. This is when I wish I had reflect. There we go. We're getting there. We're getting there. Okay, and none of these are.
Here we go.
All right, there was Scimitar. Lightsaber green. And that's...
You mugs could follow me if you wanted to. Later, losers.
Boop. Okay. Huh. I could have sworn I got these earlier. I'll take an extra drive gauge. With a lucky. And a mega potion. Lucky. Good on that. I believe we want to head to the wharf because.
Yeah.
What's that for?
That all you got?
Get out of my way!
Next. That's two. Next. All right, come on. Keep it up. There we go.
It serves you right.
Okay, Disney Castle's done. All right. Yep. So, huh? I don't have limit or anything. That's annoying. Hall of Bastion. You know what? Where are you, Pride Lands? Okay, we'll go through to Scar, and then we might hit up Halloween Town. You need limited best for SCT. Yeah, that's why I'm looking at this. There we go. Okay, we got vicinity break. STT or drives.
Ah. Hey, Scar. God damn it. God damn it. Got him. Okay, there's the promise charm. Okay, Halloween Town to Oogie Boogie, I guess. Oh, it's this guy. Unless this guy gives like an insanely good thing. There we go. Okay, MP haste, I'll take it. God, do I have to go all the way to fucking experiment? Oh wait, that's Curly Hill. I believe we need to go back. Boogie.
Nice view from up here. Now you just try dodging this.
Oh, not what I wanted. Ah, son of a... That's completely on me. I screwed up.
Now you can try dodging this. That's right, away you go. I'll squash you flat. That's right, away you go.
Pop. Pop. What?
Come on, baby. I'll squash you flat.
Crap. This again.
Now you just try dodging this. That's right, away you go.
God damn it.
I'll squash you flat. That's right, away you go. I'll squash you flat.
Oh, what the?
Nice view from up here.
God damn it.
Now you just try dodging this. That's right, away you go. I'll stop you flat. That's right, away you go.
Got him. Okay. Okay, there's torn pages. God damn it. Okay, so do. Can I? You know what? Let's try and quick run Roxas. We did it before. It, honestly, with my luck, he's gonna end up having the fucking thing again. Zemnis coat. Okay, this is gonna take a while. How you doing, chat? What's going on? Because I'm below the damage floor. So what do you think Roxas is gonna drop? Yeah. I'm just more impressed that this is like, now that I, yes, I'm glad you both came. It means I'm doing something right. And I apologize if the audio for those is a little bit low, just due to the fact that, you know. It's the main reason I'm doing this is because the only other option, the two big options I have, like Hollow Bastion is locked by the membership card. The only other one I've got on my eye on is Olympus Coliseum. So all in all, what is your most loved and most hated boss in Kingdom Hearts? And we'll just go across the series. What is a boss you cannot stand and a boss you just love? Whether it be for aesthetic design, storyline reasons, like what is it for you? Across all the KH series. KH2, Grim Reaper 2? Yeah, he can be an absolute bastard. For me, it has to be, what's their name? Marluxia, Birth by Sleep, Recoded. Not just Kingdom Hearts Recoded. No, but Chain of Memories, holy shit. Yeah, it's from the Chain of Memories, the last boss. And Kingdom Hearts 1 Sephiroth, oh yeah, he's an absolute bastard. I've never actually beaten Sephiroth in any KH game. And I'm just so frustrated because look at the difference in my attack and magic. I'm so below the damage floor for this. What is the damage floor for this, 50? Or like 40 for like World That Never Was Roxas? Okay, here we go. We're on the final bit. Because literally, we are doing the least amount of damage possible. If he drops a fucking... You did? On level 99. Nice. We're almost there, though. Alright, manifest illusion and a defense boost. It's the final health bar.
Mission objective achieved.
Hell yeah. Shapeshifter, KH1. Lewis script is a B. And Gaia Belt? Okay, my curiosity. Shapeshifter KH1. Oh, okay. Finishing plus. Ooh. Okay, that's, ability ring. Shock charm. Nice. And a draw. That's actually useful. We're not gonna run through this right now. Okay, there's Bone Fist. Ether. We're gonna head to Olympus. Actually. They're still like 17, so I'm just gonna check these quick.
Is that all you've got?
Thunder.
Okay, that's a something that was quite needed.
Yeah.
I am not fighting Zigbar right now. I don't even have Reflect. Where are you at? My okay, brain. There we go. And yep, we want green boy. Limit! Yes! God, that is huge. And a reaction boost. And Ori Calcum.
Yeah.
Shadow Archive. Honest. There we go. All right. So it shapeshifter just changes to that world's keyblade. Neat. Lightsaber red though. 7/7. With reaction boost, which is doubled up now. It does look pretty dope. It just, the lightsaber red is just absolute fucking god tier right now. Trying to get a couple levels on my limit form. And Olympus is almost dead. Use a high drive.
Dance, water, dance!
Ah, the sound everybody wants, everybody loves to hear. I'll be honest. I am more concerned about the Data Demix fight than any other fight in terms of learning it, just because he is so specific.
Let's end it.
Is that all you got?
Now you'll see.
Bad, Roxas.
There we go. All right. What is your most hated data fight? God Arc. Oh. I always do like to see. 1-7 lucky. All? More of these boosts. Might as well finish up to the Hydra. Form key cage 2. Actually, wait, why would I do that? We're done here. Land of Dragons. And if I recall, and I believe I got all the ones here. Seriously, where's the goddamn membership? Wait. I just went to the wrong one. How much you want to bet the membership card is on Zigbar? Oh. Wait. Oh. Oh, I'm an idiot. All right, hang on. I forgot the order of operations. Only drives are SCT besides Mulan.
Yep.
What's it? Oh, okay, it was Ridge. I'm an idiot.
Yeah!
Oh, wait.
Here we go.
And let's be honest, I'm hoping the proof is here, because then we can just grind levels and then just go to Final Xemnas.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Stop locking onto those. Stay locked on to him.
And I believe this is Ground Shaker. So yeah, it goes Ground Shaker, and then there's Throne Room Checks. Legitimately, I don't remember how to fight Ground Shaker.
Here we go.
I know these are heartless, but this is just my quick way. Ow. Oh, goddammit. Got their immune. Not this time. I forgot they're immune to thunder. Would have started STT because of limit leveling and STT checks. I'll be blunt, that's probably where I'm heading next. Really wish I had slide dash. No. Ah, hey, what's up? Trinity limit. Glide max. HDR. I think there's two. Okay. Mulan is dead. Wait, what did I just get? Full Bloom Plus. Oh. If I had. Well. Alright, they were just in Throne Room. Alright. STT it is. Oh, God. Every goddamn. Every time. You know what? Before we go into STT, actually, no. STT is good for limit leveling. There we go. Neo, user.
Neo, loser. Don't leave me hang.
Hoorah! Hoorah! There we go. Thank you. I'll hold off on drive just for a solo enemy. Also, because just literally when I can do that. At least I've got a draw for the, oh god, my brain just died. That Rock's character will also be a mod where you mainly play as her. Oh, cool. One. I'm getting better about like quitting out of stuff. About like quickly skipping stuff. Oh, I see. When you get both of them, it puts your glide up to like top speed as quickly as possible. Is there... Is it quicker to do with limit and like giga impact? Just because it goes off of, like, how many times you actually hit. Dry Forms has a blizzard. So Dry Forms also potentially has a proof. Yes, Beth makes sound because some weapons don't have any audio and use the last loaded one. Game Air. Oh, it's all good. It's all good. I figured. Didn't mean to do that. Okay. Thankfully. I'm sorry, that run cycle is so fucking funny. Gotcha. Ah, crap. That's completely on me. Bap. Oh, that works. Bleh.
Oh, I didn't mean to talk to you. Oh, goddammit, he got one of them back. The limit fucking dropped him. That's amazing. There we go, just breeze through that. Oh. Now was it the station? Now, I don't believe there's any pickups when you're in this form. Nope. Oh, wait. Nope. Nope. My brain is dying. Is it the Sandlot? Well, if that's the case, then we gotta go Station Heights. Then we gotta go the plaza. I think. Okay. Oh yeah, and then we gotta go back in here for the checks. And then we get back on there. Okay, we got lost memory. There's the goddamn membership card. Well, we're done in here. Guess where we're going? Alabastian. Membership card. Yeah, no kidding. Well, if nothing else, this will give me more places to level up limit and final. Am I going to have to go through core? What are y'all?
Here we go.
Wait a minute. Okay, never mind. I think I'm might be having a brain fart. Oh yeah, no, I need to go back through here. Do I? Okay, am I having a complete dumb? Okay, wait. Okay. Am I missing? Oh god, brain. Bailey. But that's locked. Am I missing something? Am I missing a trigger point? Legitimately, what am I missing? World that never was and then back? Okay. My brain was like, wait, what? Oh, there we go. And yeah, then Cloud should be there. My brain was literally like, wait, what am I missing? I did it slightly out of order. Oh, I thought I heard a rare capsule thingy. For some second visits or story flags that need to be activated, and you do it with a world that never was. Okay. What the? Okay. What the fuck? I thought every time you encounter that issue. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay, get to the computer from the poster. Okay, so second round, you need to talk to Sid. Well, you need to see that cutscene. Okay. You need to see Cloud, then you need to go see Sid. There we go. And then there's a few checks here. Get up there. Okay, we got the Blaze Fire Saber. Cosmic Ring. Cosmic Cock Ring. It has been acquired. Alright. And
here we go.
Yeah. Space Paranoids has a magnet.
Yeah. Yeah. How's this?
Wait, was there another check? Nope, got them all. Well, there's our proof. Promise. I just mainly want to get whatever the last check is on levels. Tower gives you reflect.
Yeah. Here we go. Here we go.
That is true.
Yes. Here we go. Here we go.
Well, let's at least get the whatever the last check is on
Here we go.
Is on the levels. Deformed MC Keyblade. Summon boost. that's awesome. Is there flags for, like, what levels the checks have to be on? The important checks for levels? Like, is the last one going to be on level 50 guaranteed?
Here we go. Yeah. Here we go.
Nope.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah. Here we go. That helped. Here we go.
I can't. Always like 42 or 45. Well.
Here we go.
Well, let's at least get it, and then. In your opinion, do you think it'd be worth it to fight through Tower just for more potential checks like reflect, since one is a guaranteed reflect?
Yeah. Here we go. Yeah. Here
and
we go.
This is also a guaranteed magic.
Yeah. Here we go.
On 50.
Yeah. Here we go. Yeah. Here we go.
Alright.
That helped. Here we go.
I do at least a baby reflect. Yeah, Zigbar is in. Okay, Thundara. But I think that means I have Thundega with Thunder Boost. Hell yes.
Yeah.
And honestly, Hollow Bastion is still such a dense world, it actually wouldn't be a. Yeah, we'll at least kick the shit out of Zigbar. Because that's my next fight. Abilities. Form boost. Double berserk charge. And for... Actually, let me check them. And items. Yuki. 5 ethers. Ether. Ether. Yeah, so you'd say, baby, at least get a reflect and then probably skip.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us. Got you now. Clever little sneak. Heads up. Now you'll see. Ah, for reload.
Oh yeah, I literally forgot I had that. Got him. I literally forgot I had VB Flare. Okay, there's High Potion.
Huh.
I forgot what I was gonna do. Oh yeah. Luxord, I believe.
The first to run out of time is the loser. A challenge, is it? A challenge, is it?
There we go. I was gonna dash at him, but then he was just a little bit too far. Ah. God damn it, who has the... how much you wanna bet the reflex is gonna be on Saix? Warning, I'm just trying to level up final form just a tad.
Here we go. Thunder. Thunder. Gotcha.
fists.
Okay.
Thunder.
Okay. Come on. God damn.
Yeah.
Okay, this should reset me. Oop, crap. All right, come on, Zax. Give me the reflect.
Do you feel it? The moon's power. Moon, shine down. Be gone! Be gone!
Here we go.
There we go, got him.
I misjudged you.
Why did that bash him?
Moon, shine down.
Crap. There we go.
I misjudged you.
Here. Really? Who's... No name, White. Okay. Abilities. I think I just got the drive boost. Blizzard boost. Another MP. Haste Aga.
Here we go. Thunder.
Thank you. Final six, that's four. The fuck? What's the issue with limit? Does it have to be four? Wonderful. Alright. I'm... Screw it, alright, let's go try and kill Xemnas. Let's see if we can do this without a fucking reflect. Now, if I call correctly, ah, goddammit, if you time it right, there we go. Oh, I do have Stitch. Magnet's good, but it's only a baby magnet. There we go. It. Thank you.
Thunder. Thunder. How's this? Thunder. 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 Thunder.
Energy core's been stopped. Sweet. Alright. Okay, one down. And I believe this is the one with Riku. So thunder, okay, that's especially because I have like a crazy beefed up thunder right now. Thank you for the tip, appreciate it. Oh, that makes that fight so much easier than last time. Wait, did we get...
Fire!
Crap.
Light. Why do they do that?
Here we go. Is that all you got?
Fire!
That's it.
That helps.
Why do it?
Here we go. Here we go.
Fire!
Let's end it. Here we go. Yes.
Why do
here we go.
No such thing. Yes, I even skipped his fucking the big bad phase. Oh.
Anger and
oh, really?
Are supreme.
I was on the wrong thing.
We shall go together.
That's completely on me. Wasn't GG because I completely fucking whiffed. Okay, there we go. There we go.
Is that all you got?
use the power of the lightsaber. And pop! Got him.
Keyblade.
Yeah. All right, another rando in the books. All right, how we do? Limit formed 16 times. Healed party members. Wasn't saved, and I only used Stitch once. All right, 333. Not great, but understandable. And I did it without a reflect. That's more what I'm impressed with for myself. In fact, I was able to beat this seed without a reflect. Alright, hey, alright, goodbye YouTube, hope you enjoyed the run.